Hey guys, Matt here, and today we're going to be trying mystery flavour G Fuel. I did already film a video for this, but it wasn't very good. So, I think as I've already tried it, and I can't fault the pain in the brain. Might as well give it to my dad.
Hello.
So, we're going to move into the kitchen.
No. Right, so Matt took delivery of this G Fuel mystery flavour. So, I am to be the guinea pig. And let's make some up. But as G Fuel can be enjoyed by both boys and girls, let's use a nice gender neutral cup. A nice red one. You can use scissors, but I use my teeth. In it goes. Making sure you get it all out. Ice. Consistent, I'm going to put some ice in. Perfect. Filled with water. Give it a shake.
My only gun.
Is it worse?
How many games you got on your Xbox, mate?
Is this seven?
Yeah.
Mixed reviews. Some people say it's good, some people say it's bad. I used to say about tea bags when tea bags first come out. Well, you can't have tea bags, that's the sweetens it off the floor.
What, instead of tea leaves?
Well, yeah, you used to have everything was loose tea. That's why, if you notice, if I have a cup of coffee, I'll normally sort of drain it through, but a cup of tea, I leave a little bit in the bottom. So I just grew up with loose tea, and even though with tea bags, you still get a little, but you don't get it in the bottom.
Yeah.
I mean, you used to strain your tea.
I had to plug the wire in. I bought another long lead because I couldn't find the other one. So I bought another long one, and eventually I'll have to put that up in the loft, across and down. But at the minute it's just on my angle. Because that would... And James had that problem, because he used to upload music and video files. That could be a reason, but in this day and age I don't see why it would be.
Not everybody's doing YouTube stuff, so I mean...
But it's as simple as Mum needs to ring up and say what the hell's going on, because I pay the extra so we can have Infinity.
Yeah.
How am I supposed to know?
Well,
you can check your email.
Right, it's all shook up. Uh-huh. That is actually quite nice. It's sort of a lemon flavour. It's got a lemon look to it, but it's actually quite refreshing. I would rate it actually about a 9 out of 10, that's quite nice. In honesty, I can't really say what it tastes of apart from lemon, but it is very nice. It is well worth it. On a hot day, this is what you want. It'd be interesting to put this through a soda stream. I think that's what we're going to have to do. Goodbye, all.